people, they turned out to Philly's Lincoln Financial Field today for the 2014 Backpack-A-Thon. Volunteers stuffed thousands of backpacks with school supplies, and all those backpacks will be donated to low-income students so they can start the school year off right. The Backpack-A-Thon was hosted by Cradles to Crayons, the United Way, and the Eagles.